Okay, guys, so this is just a quick little video, but so I was watching JoJo videos with auto captions on, and I wanted to show them here, but warning, there is going to be a lot of JoJo spoilers in this video. So if you don't want to be spoiled in the show, don't watch this video. So, first up, we have a death in part 5, which is Abakio's death, the saddest death in part 5, in my opinion. But these auto captions are so funny, guys. I cannot stop laughing. So, So, as you can see here, it says applause when he gets donutted by King Crimson. That auto caption is a 9 out of 10 in my opinion. That is just so funny. So right here we have, as a Bakio, they put Pokio, and I think that's pretty funny also. And now we got Meester for Meesta, and I think that's just hilarious. It reminds me of Keemstar, like Killer Keemstar. Oh, okay, now we, as Bucciarati, we have Buzzatati. Now for this one, I have to give it a 10 out of 10. And now we have a 9 out of 10 one, which is Future Dottie. These are so funny. And now we have Nino Takata Chutka, and we have Putanati, which is just so funny. Another 9 out of 10. And now, this isn't even a name, but Husband's in the Wrong Show? What? That's just so funny. Husband's in the Wrong Show. And now we have the final one, Nuranshell and a Bucky Who. A Bucky Who. That's just hilarious. So that was it for this video, but hope you guys found this video pretty funny. I thought it was pretty funny, and it was a pretty quick video to make. It only took like 5 minutes to make, but yeah, guys, like and subscribe, and see you next time.